right? I get here, he goes through, I catch. I got this. Hook. Fall in the lap, back to my point. He goes over. Back to this. Here. Oop. Alright. That's going stuff like this. Everything. But what I really do is we would take 5 minutes on bottom every day, on hard warm up at the end, and then he'd go 5 minutes top. We'd put everything together right there. Boom, boom, boom. Then you second nature, you know, find yourself getting positions like that where you end up here and stuff like that. Any questions? Sir?
Sir, how much time we got?